Okay, so I think I finally have this flip phone contraption down pat. It's on. I notice now there's a red light.
Baby, you're looking fine. I have you open all night like it. I'll take you home, baby, let you keep me company.
And what is Stacked?
It's a gluten-free restaurant.
It's not a gluten-free restaurant, but they offer gluten-free items. Sarah, get it straight.
I didn't realize there'd be a quiz. So anyways, a little hungover. Because I had some fantastic gluten-free pizza last night and kind of went a little hog wild. Not that there's anything wrong with hogs. But they also had New Grist, my favorite gluten-free beer. And then I thought it'd be a good idea to follow that up with some red wine and some vodka. So,
doing good.
So yeah, doing real, real good. And now I'm going to go pummel my poor system with some gluten-free burgers and more gluten-free beer.
This is Stacked. Ta-da.
Turn me on, my baby, don't you know? Take my order, cause your body like a
burrito.
And let me walk into your body till it's
sunset.
Turn me on, my baby, don't you know? Turn me on, my baby, don't you know? Number one, I take two number threes. That's a whole lot of you and a side of me. Now is it full of myself to want you full of me? And if it's room for dessert, then I want a piece. Baby, get my order right, no air rise. I'ma touch you in all the right areas. I can feel.
We went to Stacked. It was fucking awesome.
Come see me, cause it's me.
Now we're going to the Spice House.
Spices are gluten-free for the most part, for all I know. Kind of impressed with Milwaukee, I have to say. I'm calling it, I hear dub the Milwaukee a bumpy road and gluten-free capital of the world.
Take my order, cause your body like a
So, I found something very disturbing in my sister's back seat. I think we should all have a look.
Melody.
What the fuck is that? Explain to us what Melody is.
Melody's a patient.
And dead or alive?
She's alive.
What's your number? I'm glad I came. Can you take my order?
Let's go scare small children with this.
Melody.
Hello, kids. Look what happens if you don't brush.
This is retarded. God, I'm so hungover.
What's your number? Over here. I'm glad I came. Can you take my order? Take my order, cause your body.
I literally have not touched a flip phone since our last first, how do you say it? Debolical? Debolical?
Debolic?
Debacle. Cut.
Turn me on, my baby, don't you?